He's upset because his drums keep getting stolen, and that's why he has security cameras pointing straight at his drums.